inside the arena rising. Oh, man, I don't know who's more excited for this match, the crowd here in Buffalo or me.
A handful of people on a leaky boat can save the world.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other, and that's going to become clear right about now.
It's go time, people.
And one last thing. These Hotlanta fans are ready for some hot action, and it looks like they're going to get it.
Executed perfectly. A strike out of nowhere. That elbow will leave you dazed.
Things starting to go the other way for her. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Absolutely. There's some reason for concern, but hey, I wouldn't count her out just yet.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. It's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done. That's paralyzing. It won't take long to lose the use of that arm. I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she...
Wait a minute.
If she escapes the hold.
Great reversal. Look out.
She's looking a little unsteady. Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
We got
a
cover.
One, two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Oh, you're not going to beat her that easily. Oh, reversal. Oh.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. This one.
Yeah, this should be good. Uh-oh! Big move coming! Heads up! Oh, and she gets going like this. There's almost no stopping her.
She's looking at it early.
Could do it.
And the shoulders come up after that pinfall attempt. Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Man, that came out of left field.
Saw the opponent on a knee and used the shining wizard.
Great move.
You're not kidding. That's impressive. That could be it. Did you see that, Cole? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay. Okay, now she's just showing off.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
She's starting to stammer here.
And you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
And you can bet she's not at all happy about her finisher failing to end this match twice already.
You said it. And I can't believe her two finishers didn't end this thing already. Four. Reversal.
And there's the leg drop. The finality of this environment is so apparent, Ken.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous. I hope this doesn't end in the count out.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
And I can't blame her. Do it. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Oh, this isn't good.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you
call. Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two. Three.
This singles contest has a victor.
Thank you.